Everyone, this is Gary, it's Bullet, and this is the little MiG-15 that could, free wing. And we cut a hole in the bottom of it there because it was starving for air, couldn't get anything up through the intake. But hopefully the canopy will stay on. But anyway, we're going to fly there, get the radio and do it. That's doing better than it was the last time, man. You know it? Is it trimmed out? But we got 5 batteries. The last time I was here, I puffed 2 of them and they went back down. That's Buzz, my son Buzz, flying this MiG. We brought 4 with us, and we bought the F-86 that we didn't have any luck with. But, you know, I put it back together, and so we're going to give it a shot here again and wish us luck. These are, you know, $12 keychain sunglasses from eBay. I mean, not keychain, but sunglasses camera, I'm sorry. The one thing it didn't do, it didn't hurt it.
Lugging, though.
Huh?
It feels like it's lugging.
Lugging?
Yeah.
Is it getting slower? Really?
That's pretty slow.
Yeah, it just ain't got a whole lot in it.
I might need a better battery.
No, it's a good battery, you know. I may need to go up on the throttle trim. You know what I'm saying? Just, you know, don't fly it full throttle, bud. It's had more the first time we ever flew it, didn't it?
Yeah.
You know, than it does now. I may have adjusted on the throttle trim. It is, yeah. Once it starts heating up though, man, I mean, it don't last long, you know. It needs way more batteries than what we got, you know. Being cheap batteries, you know. Yeah, go ahead and land it, dude. I mean, good landing, man. Good one. All right, you can go get it. Let me get over here. We'll check it, you know. But anyway, that's Buzz. He flew the MiG. And you know, it hasn't had that much, no gumption, you know, with it, you know, and there's no gumption, and I don't know why, you know. I bet that battery's puffed already, you know, and that was what, that couldn't have been no more than 3.5 minutes. You know, just set it on there. Did it go by itself? I didn't do that.
Really?
Yeah, it took off by itself.
Yeah.
Yeah, kinda.
Is it hot?
No. Not really feel of it.
Oh, it's a little warm.
Yeah, but it's not. We got it hotter than that. I guess the first time we spanked the crap out of them.
Mm-hmm.
You know. But they didn't pup the first time we flew them.
Mm-hmm.
Remember, we flew them down there. And mm-hmm. man, I said, man, them things are going to be all right. And then then I stretched the deal on it. The first battery, first couple of chargers, spanked it.
Yeah.
I mean, discharged it. That's what happened.
Mm-hmm.
They just, batteries ain't that great.
Oh, yeah.
You got a bad tumor.
Yeah, they're cheap. But if we had a whole lot of them, it'd be like five more.
But anyway, it was a free wing MIG, and we're going to get some more batteries. But thank you for watching, and we're going to fly these other ones. God bless.